are eating and wall heating, okay, all around. The only difference between the two rooms is the distance from fire, okay, the heat from where. Can you see in between the windows, there is a very narrow room that is called prefugium. Prefugium means oven. That is the place where the poor slaves were making fire all day long. Through the wall, the holes in the walls like these, hot air could circulate under the roof and in between the walls. Floor 3, 1000 years ago.